And I think it is.
I was falling asleep last night. Or I think I was starting to. I was getting drowsy and I came up with a new idea for, well, it's like I should have had this idea already, but with my podcasts or whatever, you know, my little recordings, there's a pause button, and I never paused it before and kept the recording. I'd always stop it after I paused it, and I realized I can make like these little, like with a cassette tape, but digital, like these chopped up snippet type recordings, so I can like put, you know, little bursts of things, and then it'll all like flow together. With a flower in her hair. I don't know. I'm just
there is a flower in her hair.
Yeah, I'm sure. I mean, how could there not be a song about a girl with a flower in her hair?
I think about it later. It'll come to me.
Wine and too much song. Wonder how I got along. Bap the pause, hard to die. When all the birds are singing in the sky. Now that the spring's in the air. Little children everywhere. When you see them, I'll be there. We had joy, we had fun.
We got no deja. I don't know if she got the gist of it. Yeah. I don't know if I was waiting on the pizza right now. I do have a kind of price on the view right now. Semi.
With a burning love inside.
Play from Electric Light Orchestra here on 101 Gold and listen.
Spare a little candle, say some light for me. Figures up ahead, moving in the trees. White skin in linen, perfume on my wrist.
Oh man. It's a 30-year note. You're on it for 6 years. She doesn't address the concept. She's all pissed off.
Yes, sir. Some people just will never get it.
You'll never get it. No God damn, I just seen that dog eating that bird! Dove on the wall. He goes to her nest. And the fucking hummingbird came after his big cat. The fucking dove just.
How much love does it take? Heaven say. How much love hesitate?
Blowing out a short.
Sheena Easton.
Nice.
Oh, Sheena.
She's from England, you know.
She's from England?
Well, the British Isles. She recorded with Prince.
Sheena Easton. Yeah, I know she recorded with Prince.
Just this side of the ladder, you see the little black thing moving. Just this side of the ladder. You see it? Right where the clothesline, right below the clothesline, on the bottom clump of the
leaves. Yeah, I see him.
Yeah. The other one flew by. The male is green, emerald green, and she's kind of like a dull blackish gray. He's real tiny.
Think they were the original?
To sing that song, I think, I don't know, I think so.
Age of Aquarius?
Age of Aquarius.
Aquarius!
También, they are good. This is what's really good about Spanish. También, also, también, a question, okay?
También,
también, hey, cool. You know.
I'll throw that in there,
me
right?
Too.
And when you hear it, if you're listening for the replay,
hola, ¿qué pasó?
That,
bien, también.
Okay?
Bien,
and, also, we are now in también, one days, golden days of summer, and we're having a lot of fun
this
with
was
that. Lots of ways
Spanish,
to win
Spanish.
All the greatest prizes. That's why you tune us in. Flip
English
all the other
that
stations
shit against Spanish.
Oh, the greatest gold. Prizes. Oh, I've sampled this before. This is fucking Ricky Lee Jones. Wow, holy shit.
You're playing some good shit, dude, that we haven't heard in a while.
I haven't heard this since I sampled it. And it, the way I sampled it, it sounds like she's saying upstate, hey, right there. It sounds like upstate, hey, you little nigga boy. And I can never get it out of my head. It's like, oh, I fucked up. But it's my best, it's my favorite song that I've made. Well, my favorite beat that I've made.
They're like Jimmy Henry, excuse me while I kiss the sky. Everybody's like, excuse me while I kiss this guy.
Yeah.
No, I don't know what he says. He's like, by Christmas, there's a bad moon arising. People say, there's a bathroom on the right? What? No, there's a bad moon arising. There's a bathroom on the right. This is something I'll
get to see. Yeah. Yeah, mom had this on vinyl. This chick, she's on the cover smoking a blunt. Smoking a weed cigar. On the cover of the album, she is.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I wonder what else she can smoke. Smoke this, bitch. Where's the fucking thrush? I saw the thrush go ahead. I thought it was there. It was thrush. Look at thrushes are nasty. I got hook bits and shit.
Quite a saying Chucky's in love. The bride of Chucky.
Bride of Chucky. I don't watch that shit.
Fucking Chucky.
Fucking bell, and you can't run away from little short sticks.
When they show it, when they show it, just his legs going.
How was that?
Just like that.
You know, there's a guy, what's his name? He's the coach for the Oakland Raiders. And they call him Chucky.
What the fuck?
If you look at him, he looks like Chucky. They call him Chucky.
Like the doll?
Yeah. He looks like the doll.
He look like the doll.
Okay.
That's pretty good. That they would joke about people staying in his bunk with him.
Uh-huh.
And he would like go along with the joke, and he'd be like, "Hey, fuck you, why not?"
I'll give him some games that can play all right.
Well, I already thought. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, that's right. Well, I don't know where my dad went, but you've been listening to the first edition of Collage Number A by The Marshall Silver Show. Tune in again.